Namaste. Let us see the miracle of Sri Paramjyoti. I am Suparna from Asansol, West Bengal. During the second wave of COVID 2021, my mother, Mrs. Aparna Paul, was severely affected by COVID infection. By the time it was detected, more than 70% of her lungs were blocked. Many doctors and hospitals started refusing to take her. Finally, when we got her admitted and we were informed that she needed immediate ventilation to survive, she was kept under mechanical ventilation for a week. Her condition began deteriorating, and even though the doctors added 60 liters of oxygen for her mechanical ventilation, she did not respond. It was then that we took a Sankalpa at home and lit a lamp in her name for Sri Paramjyoti. We prayed for her fast recovery. With continuous prayers by our Dasaji and other devotees, her oxygen level started improving, and soon the doctors shifted her to the general ward. Within a short period, she was discharged from the hospital. Due to her weakened state, she found herself unable to walk or do stuff independently. However, with bhajans and processes, she was able to recover very fast. Anant Koti Pranam, dear Sri Paramjyoti, for this wonderful miracle.